Today is World Day Against Child Labour, a day set aside to promote awareness and action to tackle child labour. In a message for the day, the Director General of the International Labour Organization, Juan Somavilla, says this year's focus is on girls trapped in child labour, toiling in the fields from sunrise to sunset. ILO is also highlighting the plight of girls working unseen in domestic labour or those living and working on the streets around the world. The ILO estimates that some 100 million girls are in child labour, with 53 million in hazardous work. Most importantly, the organisation says that investing in girls' education and training is an investment in equality and social progress. It adds that a girl with education is better equipped to break the cycle of child labour and poverty. The UN Children's Agency, UNICEF, which is also marking the day, has called for action to tackle the underlying poverty that leads to child labour. UNICEF stresses that improving access to quality education, particularly for girls in poor and rural areas, is a key part of an effective overall approach.